Hi friends, today I wanted to talk about my first service of my Java Pair app. So I went for my first service today and it has been a very good experience. I went around 9:30 or 10 o'clock and my servicing was done by around 12 noon. So it has been a very good experience related to the servicing. What have they done? They have basically changed the oil, then there are some filters that they have changed. There hasn't been any challenges related to those and I didn't have any concerns. You can see the bill right now, which will show all the details what has been done on the bike. The cost is very important for everyone to know. So the cost is around 1800 that has been done for the first servicing. So after the first servicing, what I see is the bike has improved a lot. The engine has been very refined. I am feeling very refined with this engine because I drove around 40 kilometers just after the servicing and it went very well. I was enjoying the drive and stuff. Can see that the feel of this bike has changed a lot after first servicing, and that was expected. One important thing that I wanted to talk about is I was looking for something which will help me ensure that that my stand so basically I just wanted to get a sensor in the stand which will give me or highlight me when I am starting my bike. Unfortunately there has been around 10 incidents with me where I wasn't able to I was not aware that my stand was closed and I drove the bike and it has hit the road or something like that. So it's a dangerous thing. So I spoke to them. They tried to fix the Java sensor out there in the stand, but unfortunately it didn't work out at all. So they said that they will check out with Java and get me the sensor which is fitted to Java Pair app. Then we can have that particular thing. Though the sensor which they were trying to fix here in my Java Pair app did show it in the indicator, the details and stuff that the stand is on and the bike will not start. So those things were working, just that the switch was not good enough to be fixed into that particular stand. So that is the reason we weren't able to install it. Other than that, everything was pretty fine. I enjoyed my due course. I was there for around 2 hours. It's very comfortable out there. People are very helpful. The team RF Java, I should thank them again because the service experience has been really good with them. All in all, a very good experience. Though I would also recommend everyone who has Java Pair app or interested in Java Pair app, they ideally should have that stand sensor because it is a very low stand and sometimes you tend to forget that the stand is on, which has been the case with me, and that is the reason I called for it. Though I didn't get anything at this point of time, but I'm pretty sure they will fix this issue very soon. I also spoke about my leg guard and radiator guard and they have told that they have already ordered it. So probably in next 1 or 2 weeks I'll get that. Once I get that, I'll surely create a video for that and you can check it out in my channel. So thank you guys. This is all for today in my vlog.